Valley setback. I heard you had super hard training in Mexico.
Yes, actually very happy to meet you again. And in Mexico, I'm training very hard for this fight, but I feel very good.
Strength and conditioning trainer, what do you make of just the issue of everybody making a big deal about it?
I don't know what happened.
That is a butt concern.
Well, I feel very happy with my camp, my team, and I don't know what happened when my condition was training. I feel very happy with my condition.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Thank you. Ring lightweight champion Juan Manuel.
Quick question for you.
Back in 2009, when you fought Floyd Mayweather Jr., he fought at a catch weight at 144 pounds, which he came at 142. A lot of observers felt that you were ineffective at that weight. How do you feel it's going to be any different against Pacquiao next week?
But when I fought with Mayweather, I don't train in the same like this fight, at least fight. But and right now I feel very happy for this camp. I train in different.
In your two fights against Pacquiao, both fights were very, very close, could have gone either way. Are you looking for the knockout? Are you gonna try to leave this out of the judges' hands?
If I have the possibility for the knockout, I'm looking for in intelligence. And I say that Pacquiao is a great fighter, but if I had the opportunity, I'm looking for the knockout.
And last question for you. If victorious on November 12th, is this going to be your greatest victory?
I'm looking for the victory. I'm training very hard for looking for the victory. I know this fight is a tough fight for me, but I tried.
Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.